Since 2017, the Chinese government has detained more than 1 million Uyghur and other Muslim minorities in internment camps across Xinjiang, with reports of torture and death. But why? China's communist regime claims the detentions are to help a small group of people who are eroded by terrorist and extremist thoughts to return to the right track. The reality: it's incredibly easy to be labeled an extremist and sent to an internment camp. You can end up there by practicing your faith, speaking your native language, wearing traditional clothing, or growing a beard. Traveling abroad, especially to Muslim-majority countries, or even for refusing a marriage proposal from a Han Chinese suitor. Practicing one's culture and religion isn't extreme, it's a right.